So when we can expose them while they're still within the safety of our own homes, we're preparing them, you know, really like inoculating them, you know, against these viruses, these alternate worldviews that are out there.